It is Billy Brown and Molly Smith.
First horse I have produced, I found it very hard when we first had him because we didn't have an arena. However, over the 2 years I have put in blood, sweat and tears, I now have a determined, hard-working horse that loves his job. I would like to use this bursary money to have regular lessons with my instructor, Emily Lee. In these lessons, I would like to improve my technique over bigger courses and would also like to improve my flying changes. For 2016, I would like to achieve teaching Billy some more advanced dressage moves, competing in some BE 100, and I would also like to qualify for Scope. I'm excited to compete at the Royal Windsor Horse Show and at Bury Farm representing Somerset that earlier in the year I qualified for. Regularly compete for the Kings of Wessex Academy, Holden Hills Pony Club and BSJA. My biggest achievements of 2015 have been winning at the NSCA Jumping with Style Championships 2 years in a row, winning the area eventing qualifier and starting to jump 110s on Billy. I will love you.